In fact, I got it now. Victoria Bitter.
It's so hard to have a gay time on your own. It could be that grey chalk and biscuit coating.
So hard to have a gay time on your own.
It could be that smooth toffee ice cream in the centre. Or that whole delicious golden gay time taste.
I'm Danny, and I'm here to call out all you crack pack bitches. You think I don't see you there? I'm the OG of this shit. But you come after the king, you better come correct. I'm Danny, motherfucker. Who are you, crack pack? You smoke crack, you better watch your back.
On Joson Targs. I think he's got about 10-15 minutes left to go over there. So please don't abandon his stream. We are piggybacking one off the other. Totally in a friendly way. Hang on. Am I potato? I think I'm good. I got the potato message for all that. So we can kind of kick back. We can watch what's going on over there. We might stream snipe until they're finished up over there. It's been going incredibly well so far. I think they've raised a ton of money for Sean and his family. I think it's for hospice bills. But how the hell are you all going tonight? Are you ready to spend some money to help raise some money for some good causes here? I hope you are. Start the night off though. There's been a bit of a misunderstanding in the chat. And that's it right here. This man right here, Lama Gigante, coming in, trying to dance the dance of the first on auction night of all nights. And even Butterbear says he's first to say first. I don't know how many times I have to play the rules for you guys. I'll play it once more. Just you guys don't seem to be getting it.
I may be down, but I'm not out. Tom Brady's never out.
You broke the rules.
You broke the rules. You breaking the rules.
You broke the rules.
You broke the rules. How you found out I broke the rules?
Yeah, you broke the rules.
I'm convinced I can break the rules because you guys broke the rules before. But I didn't bust you enough. Just because you didn't bust us enough for breaking the rules, that doesn't mean you can break the rules busting us now. Both of you guys.
I can do whatever I want. I make the rules here. And that means that this man right here, Mo Biggs, Hale, is in fact going to be looking down, shining his black light down upon us tonight on the auction night. There he is up there. Fantastic to see. Hail Mo Biggs. He was the one who followed the rules. He put the first in there. We're also joined by Felix Huss, the Link Master, Judd Goswick's here, Crom's here. Who else? Snarkticon. Snarkticon says, I have no money. You can give just a little bit. Actually, you know what I need to do? I need to get the, the friggin' PayPal link, copy link address. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna make sure I'm getting the right address here. I'm just gonna click through to it. It's the Arendt Family Fundraiser link. I'm gonna put that in the chat. And if I can find my chat here, PayPal link, right there. There it is right there. And I'm going to pin that message right to the top. All right, here we go. We're just getting set up. We're just getting started. I mean, those guys are still going over there. They'll be going for a few more minutes yet. Joe will come in here. I've also got another special guest who I will be inviting on. Someone maybe perhaps involved in one of these art pieces. I think you're going to like. Sumo Thori for 10. Is that it? I've got so many chats open at the moment. I'm confused. I am confused. Hold on. Sumo Thori for 10 says, show the CGNow.net vid. Which one, Sumo? Which one are you referring to? I need to know, because I've got a few. You let me know which one it is, and I will play it for you. All right. Let me keep saying hello to some people here, because we do have some time to go. We'll wait until Joe sends the bulk of people over, and he comes over himself. So I said hello to Mo. Let's say hello to Jav Styler. Alex is my lovely wife. Joseph's here. Jeremy Burtz, hail some person. I see Rob. No, you weren't first, Rob. Not by a country mile. Who else we got here? I see Noran Rad. I see Maromi. And I'll also just say hello to Lieutenant Hughes, who I think grabbed that Kenneth Rocavort piece. I think. Congratulations. And Renata. All right. I am going to have to move on. All right. Which one was Sumo talking about? Let me see here. The J. Ryan vid. Oh, that. Okay. I can play that. I hadn't lined it up, but let me find it. Yeah, Jay. I mean, it's a very short vid. It's very short. J. Ryan sent this out earlier. Clipped from the show yesterday that I was on with Arvid. Let me stop sharing that. I'll start sharing this. How J. Ryan, by the way. Okay, what has he got to show here? Okay, let's say, calm down, Twitter. Calm down. God damn it. All right, let me get rid of this here. Look at this beautiful Ella that Oren was drawing. I'm going to totally buy that off him. Turn it into a bookmark, probably. All right. J. Ryan, I mean, it's very quick. It's 8 seconds. Let's play it.
Yeah, I was in... I was knee-deep in...
cock. Creator-owned comics. Obviously. I was, what else would I be talking deep about? All right, enough of that. Thank you, Sumo, for asking me to play that. Someone says, I look like I've lost weight. No, it was a haircut. You are right. You are right. Oren does do awesome work. He really does indeed. All right, let's, while we wait for Joe, let's stream snipe him. How about that? Chrome tab, Epic Art Auction. What are these guys up to? Look at Sean. He's very teary-eyed. Oh, what happened to Kayla? She pass out. She's drunk a whole bottle of something. I should turn the sound on so we can hear it.
The detail here. Look at this.
I can't get it over. What are they all doing with this?
Holy cow. Sorry.
This is beautiful.
Yeah, if you're in the chat here and you want go into Jack.
Appreciate it. We're 304 away from 3K. Fucking fantastic. Sure. Hell yeah, this is awesome. It's doing great, guys. Doing great. Wow. So yeah, beautiful, beautifully done. You know, he didn't cheat any corners. He did this.
Joe's
thing.
Losing his voice.
It's gonna be a fucking cover. Oh. I shoot with Sal Regla this the other day, and he absolutely loved it.
This is worth a grand. Really?
Yeah, he thought this was great.
Sweet Spawn.
So this is from Brett Booth, man, helping out Sean, CG, one of our own.
Kayla went to Spew. Yeah. So,
we're sitting at,
I reckon, it was Fireball.
350 is the top bid.
What's
right
the
now?
Alcohol percentage of Fireball? Does anyone know?
370.
Mel says, I didn't see that coming. Oh my God.
I'm sorry if I'm just silent like a schlub, but I'm just too overwhelmed. This is beautiful.
375. Crazy.
I can't wait
mad.
To text my sister after this.
We have a 370 bid, and it's me. I told
I know
you all.
That guy.
Oh,
I think at that point
man.
It's got to go up. By,
I was about to say. I told you how I was going to get this piece.
Above,
so crazy man comes through with a.
That's
my
guy.
Well, we are over 300. It's got to be a $20.
$20 bid.
So is crazy mad. That has to be $390.
Yeah, that's me
to beat me.
Mo says Joe's fine smoking a 30-gram rock and do that to your voice. Oh, he should
be doing $20 increments. That's got
Fireball is cinnamon whiskey. Crazy man. Do not tell me it's 40%.
The ball is in your court. The ball. Oh, son of a man!
I've done that before.
Nicholas Gear got in there before.
I have
$400.
I've drunk a bottle of whiskey. Everybody, short order.
$400. $20 increments.
It was an interesting night. I'll tell you all about it one night.
420 bid.
Many miracles happened that night. Most of them, including me surviving.
420.
Startup says, hold on. There were cartoon boobs in the thumbnail. Oh, they're coming, Cyber. Don't you worry. It'll be like an hour and a half
I was gonna get this
until Jeremy starts.
I told you.
Show.
Son of a One Wicked Evil guy there before Arrogant.
A little bit behind, so we're just going to stream snipe him.
Do until, I see it? 470. 470.
He can come.
So we're still One Wicked, One Wicked Evil was the first one.
We got five. I think we got five.
470. Is there 470?
One, two, three, four, five, six. 470. Pieces. Anybody. Six pieces to auction tonight, including Pizza Medi, a piece from Replicator anybody. 3, oh, a Billy Tucci original
with and then Nicholas Gear comes in with a $500 Fraga, bid.
Double.
So we're doing $50 in $50 increments now, guys. So we have $550.
Alexa Lowe, that's Nicholas the.
Nicholas Gear came in first with the $500, so we're sitting at $550. Do we have $550?
And
anybody out
original,
there?
Original, very sexy. Booth piece.
This thing is piece. About one of the absolute actually, you know legends what? In the industry right now, one of the best comic book artists in the industry right now, absolutely killing it.
Why don't I send the link to Renie? She was the guest
that loves this. Loves
come
this
on, hang out with us tonight.
Sitting at Renie brings a crowd. $500.
I mean, these guys had a
got the top bid here.
These guys had a
Lieutenant Hughes on that 500, but it does look like Nicholas Gear came.
These guys had a lady.
Let's see
on their stream. I think it's only.
Yeah, I agree. This is $1,000 piece. This is absolutely $1,000 piece. So if you're getting that at $500 or less than $500, okay, there we go. $550, guys. $550.
She's got it.
$550. $50 more. Can we get to $600?
This is a steal.
$600 for this.
Oh, did you tell people about the super chats? Yeah, yeah. All the super chats tonight.
This is
going to
at least $1,000. This is a fucking cut.
If you don't.
It's 100% an absolute cut. So add a whack ass lead at $550 right now.
$5, $2 or whatever.
Are you? Was that a bid? That wasn't a bid.
Yeah, that's where they're going. Most says Greeny might be looking at the massive ball, but
I got all excited when I saw the 500. Nicholas Gear is still at 500.
Look, I misspoke, perhaps. Yeah, but I stand by what I said.
$50. We need 550. 550. Yeah,
she is a really big artist. She's got a really big following. She does crazy,
as usual. Joe's a
she's really well at conventions.
Yeah, I was bidding up to about $400. I was hoping that I could sneak away with this thing.
Physical.
With, oh, 450. I was going to go 450.
Physical.
And then Nicholas Gear gets in
here. Attributes. Okay, at all. And you know that.
That's what I was looking for. Arrogant Ape, 550.
Alex V says, get Alexa, Rainy, and Drunk Kayla on the stream. I think we're going to limit it to three.
With this,
My setup here doesn't really cater for many more than three anyway. And judging by how it went over on Joe's stream, it got a little loose over there. Not going to say. I cannot say if it'll be $20 Rainy shots. I don't know her schedule at the moment, but she's got the link. She'll pop in whenever she wants. Sumo says, Sumo agrees. Alexa is huge.
We're wrapping it up.
Yeah, I've got no, Alexa is not coming. I don't know Alexa. I just followed her on Twitter.
And I'm gonna start the countdown
today.
30 more seconds.
But it's gonna go. I have proof that she's not huge in the way these guys are saying.
Thank you so much, everybody that bid in this hour.
Later, I found her Instagram, so you can actually see who she is.
Yeah,
she's. I think you guys will really like her work. She's the. She's like the colorist. She's an artist in her own right, but I think she does the colors on Isaac Bell's book, which is crazy.
There it is.
What do you mean, way to let everyone down? I never promised Alexa's coming on.
Not a good look for an ape.
No, you behave. It's just hard not to follow Alexa. You can't miss it. I mean, she's very, her art is very striking.
This amazing Brett Booth piece.
Art is very striking.
Yeah, you guys have been fantastic.
The Rick Sale is a fan awesome. Of Again, Alexa.
All the money raised tonight, super chats, and anything going, the donations. There were a ton of donations.
Is he about to collect? Did they sell it? How much did it go for?
On the fundraiser, everything is going to the Aaron family. Everything. So
they've raised a bit, huh?
Let's keep on rolling here.
How much have they raised?
Just want to announce. Oh, no way! Yeah, I'll announce this right now, Jeremy. I will announce this right now. We're gonna wrap. Okay, $600, guys. 30 seconds, and
that's
and,
a steal.
Nicholas Gear.
That's Spawn, isn't it? I mean, I'm not blind here. That's a Brett Booth later on tonight. Spawn.
So I'm gonna start the countdown.
And it on top of that, it's
meant to get bids in. Otherwise, it's going home.
Wow, that's Gear. A steal.
Six.
Congratulations.
Six video. Crazy man. I was just about to type in the countdown. All right,
we're gonna crazy man. Go get it.
Another 30 seconds, and I'll start the countdown. Another 30 seconds, I'll start the countdown.
Can we Al Rick Sailor. Yeah, big shout out to.
I've got a hell of a surprise.
Well, obviously, Joe. For later Amanda B. My God, the amount of work still Amanda B has put into this is you guys don't even know. Like crazy. Massive shout out to Amanda B. Massive shout out to Rick Sailor. Jeremy. Let's see. And well, obviously, right. You know, Sean right. For you know, allowing this to take place. Here we go. We're and starting. Yeah,
countdown starts.
You guys rock. You guys and D-Wag. Sorry, I'm forgetting D-Wag. D-Wag's put in huge amounts of work as well. So
nine.
Huge shout out to you to everyone involved eight. In setting this up. I really am. I've just shown up.
Oh shit! We do have 700.
Yeah, I'm surprised this isn't over 1,000. Like, this is nuts.
700. We're stopping the countdown. We're gonna keep on rolling.
As it was pointed out in the chat, yeah, Booth's pieces can go for thousands, and especially this piece, and it's spawned.
I'm very jealous that you.
I would love to have this piece.
I will say that right now. 700 down. Do we have 750? Anybody?
Okay. Cons Comic Pit Stop. Welcome to the show. Thanks so much for being in the chat. This excellent. Joe's just wrapping up. He's going to show what they raise in a moment. Excellent. Mo says, "I've never seen Alexa. I can only go by Bancroft's description and an image." And image a force in comics to eclipse Gauss.
Well, I got to spill the beans, Jasper. I was told I could.
Oh, my God. Imagine I ever get Alexa on this show.
700. I'm all right, in trouble. Countdown, everybody.
Oh, yeah. Rick Sala has it. Yeah. It boosts 10, usually go for thousands. 10, how much did your collection 9, go for, Rick?
To get a bid in for
all
this
that stuff you had. You had the Spider-Man 8. And all the other comics in there. That was a nice pack you put together.
6.
Rob says, and Rob for being okay. Well, yeah, thank you, Rob.
Nicholas Gear.
Here we go.
4.
I think this is it.
3.
I think this is it.
2.
I think I'm going to have to type in the chat because I like that it shows up yellow.
Nicholas Gear.
I think that's how it has to be. Because that's like official.
Yours, my friend. Thank you so
and that's
much.
Cool. That's cool. That's fine. Badass. I can do that.
Let me tag you in here.
Who is Alexa? We're going to check her out when we show the piece. We'll have, you know, we'll do like 10 minutes on each piece, I think. I think that's enough. So while we're showing the piece, I can show you guys her Instagram and you can see the sort of thing she's up to. She's highly coveted, you know, in convention art and stuff like that. So and she's a real talent.
Has been donated.
She's kind of a big deal.
Later night on Jeremy's.
And she's gorgeous, says Lieutenant Hughes. Well, I wouldn't know Lieutenant Hughes. I have wives. I have eyes for only one woman.
Another Kenneth Roker.
My beautiful wife.
I'm
being truthful.
Donate.
According to Bancroft, she's one of the biggest artists in comics. So she makes EVS look like a lot.
Tease for you guys. There's a tease. Let's take a look at the campaign and then I guess about campaign, the fundraiser, and then we will get out of here and everybody head over to.
I suppose I better send the link to Joe. That's probably a good idea.
Co-host,
how did they raise?
I will not get it.
It's got to be way more than that. They've raised so much money.
This.
Woo-wee.
Oh my goodness.
I'm loving it. That's amazing. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. You guys, Comiskate comes out. Raised. That's what I know about guys, CG. Rally. Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
You all are amazing.
I can't watch Sean crying. Comicscape. Makes me.
Thank you for coming together.
Makes me watery eyed. I don't want to be that on the stream.
Around one of our friends that we absolutely love, and showing the
support. I'm not crying.
That you all have.
It's just raining on my face a little.
I love every single one of you guys. Sean, I love you.
I love you both.
Just helping with your family. I love your family. I love the chat. Take one shot.
I know. He's making the whole chat.
We're gonna go over to Bancroft stream.
Oh my god.
We're men.
Everybody has bid on art. Thank you, everybody that sent super chats and got Kayla all so art. Drunk she had to leave the stream.
Bancroft has eyes. Thank you, MLB. Otherwise, it'd have to make donations
out of the goodness
so
of your heart.
Just order a new line trap.
So much.
Be rude.
You have no idea.
Love you guys. Love everybody. Sean, the support for you. Thank you, Nicholas Gear is paid. The support for you in the chat is
love you, Paul.
Amazing. How CJ?
Absolutely amazing.
Thank I'm not. Yeah, I have allergies. This is so very. It's November. It's very pollen heavy.
Almost the entire time, and the bidding was fantastic. It was exciting.
In Australia right now, this is peak pollen. Chat.
Everybody head over to Bancroft. Time of the year. I will see you there in a little bit. We love you all.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
All right, Joe. You have the link. Thank you all. Hail. That was crazy. That's crazy. Can't believe it. Do the Bancroft raid. Hail. I see what they're saying. I'll put the link. I think I'm a what are they? What are they called? Where's the link to my stream? Is that that's the chat? How do I link my stream? Here we go. Show on YouTube. bam, 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 bam. Sorry, I'm listening to Joe's thing still. Okay, I'll put the link. There we go. Oof, nearly didn't make it. All right. Welcome, everybody. Are you just joining me here from Joe's? I hope you are. We're going to keep this party going. Joe will be popping in a moment. I've also sent the invite out to a fellow CG creator. And well, Joe had Kayla, and I think Kayla's a little under the weather at the moment. So we're gonna Renie might drop in. We'll see. I see all you lovely people joining it. It's been going crazy so far. Hello, Aldous. Hello, Gluminati. Hojo, what up? Greetings to Jefferson Rodswell. Thank you so much. Almost up. Wow. 3,400. That is nuts. You guys are turning out. We got some amazing pieces to put on the block over the next what is it? I mean, I guess we've only got like probably an hour and a half left or so by now. We're running a little bit late, but not too late. Not too late. I want to shout out to Crom. Holy fricoli gamoli. Wow.
You little ripper. Thanks, lads.
Crom has gifted me, like a gentleman and a scholar, 10 memberships. Welcome, Paulus Arts, Crazy Mad, Lieutenant Hughes. All the people who were, these are the guys who were bidding over on Joe's. You guys are awesome. B.A. Turner, who else didn't I get here? Mega Man, Atheline, Aviator Surge, Richard Bollard, and Lethal Diva. Great to see. Oh, and Nomad Damon. Great to see people who have previously members and some new members there. Thank you so much. And also, I've got a silly super chat from Rob here. He says, Bancroft, are your eyes cooming? No, I told you. It's just a little rainy on my face after seeing Sean and Joe together. Get a little frog in the throat. And Master Boost for $2, quite a downgrade from Kayla's beautiful jugs. What am I, chopped liver? I shave for you. Do you want for? I know your name is Master of Boobs. All right, the team is here. Let's bring them in. Ooh, exciting. Joe, hell, how you going, buddy?
I'm doing great. Oh. I'm doing great after being able to see Sean on there for a second. And man, what an emotional night, guys. What an emotional night. Very for just touching.
Very touching.
What we've done right, in that
let's
stream.
Bring in. We've also been joined because you had a lady. So I thought it was only fair that I have a lady on with us. And there it's a lady who's involved tonight. We all know her as Irene Strychalski.
Yes.
Hello.
Hi,
everybody. Thank you guys for excited. Doing this.
Are
so
you
much.
Ready?
I am ready. I want to help the Arendt family. This is so awesome. You guys are putting this on. Let's go.
Yeah, it's yeah, you're, absolutely hard.
You're my hype. You're my hype woman tonight.
Yeah, like, ready to
and you've done
yeah.
auctions before.
Yeah, I have. Yeah,
I've only done it once, and I won it. I auctioned it to myself, so a little bit,
okay.
We're gonna do pretty much the same thing that Joe did over there. I've actually set. Look at this, Joe. I've got
nice,
the rule
got it
as
there.
A ticker. Perfect. Running across the bottom. So they're important because we want to, well, you know, I've been doing
yeah.
I just uploaded my 900th video, I was told today. We're going to try and keep this on track. Hopefully, we'll see because there's some really big, great pieces and I really can't go too far over time. Maybe a little bit, but not too far. So please, no joke bids or swiping. You know, it can seem funny at the time, but it just sort of like it really does kind of slow the whole thing down. Yeah. Now it's scroll. You're ticking too fast. I know I can read it right here. Okay. Payments must be, type in the amount and then write bid. And they will have minimum amounts. So some of them will start at 50, some of them will start at 200. Yes. We'll see. Cause some of these are like big, good items. here and payment must be made to the link you'll see at the top of the chat that is pinned. That's how it goes. Yeah, Joe, that's right.
Yes. Yeah. And I've got my phone on right here looking in front of me so I can see when the payment actually goes through. But if you can, when payment is made, to make it easier on us, just in the chat, go ahead and just say paid, just so we know. But I will definitely keep track of it here as well.
Excellent. Crazy Mad for five says, is Renie taking shots like Kayla? I'm not presuming that. That's Renie's business.
No. No, I'm not.
Okay. Shout out to Kayla.
I think we're going to stay sober tonight here on this channel. We had the... Kaylee drank enough for, I think, 10 men tonight. So
she was a trooper.
That also... Okay. Also send Sean the link. I don't know if Sean is up to coming on. He seemed a little bit I don't know. I'm happy to, but we'll see. Up to you, Joe. Up to you.
I mean, if you want to send him a link, go for it. I mean, I guess it's up to him if he wants to jump on or not. I know he was pretty emotional at the end.
I don't want to put it on him or anything like that, because we hadn't planned that or anything like that. So
yeah,
if he's in the chat and he wants to come in. He can let me know. And also, Lieutenant Hughes for five. Here comes the bleeding ears. Everyone plug them up. The siren known as Renie is down. Hi, Renie. Let's go. Turn it up. Bow. All of these super chats, by the way, are going straight to Sean. So thank you very much. This is a different way to help out. So anyway, back to the rules. The rules. Where are they?
Oh
my God. So yes, payment must be made within $15, 15 minutes, not $15. Payments must be made within 15 minutes. And when the bidding is under 100, you can increase it by 5, under 200 and between 100 by 10, and then $20 up to $500. Afterwards, it's $50. These are for the ballers, the whales in the chat.
Let me just say for Bancroft's channel, because he is the biggest channel, we put a lot of the big pieces on his channel. So everything, I think, piece-wise is going to start out at two anyway. So just right off the bat, it's going to be $20 increments, because I think every piece that we have allocated to your channel is 200. I'm going to upload something to your Dropbox too.
Yep.
Because Renie got down the second piece. I don't know if she showed you or not.
Yes, I've got that already.
So, you got it?
Are we doing,
then we're good.
Are we doing the last piece that you sent me, Renie? That's the one we're doing on this show?
Yeah. Both of them?
We're doing both of them?
Let's do both of them.
Yeah, because I didn't know, did Joe sell the other piece and I wasn't there? Or...
No, we were always going to do it on Bancroft's show, yeah.
Okay, so I have them right here with me. I can just hold them up.
Hold on. I've got a whole system here, Renie.
I know. I'm letting you know so we can...
We'll get to them. Alex, for five, Renie is intimidated by Kayla's drinking prowess almost as much as he is intimidated by John Malin's eyebrowless cow. How do you pronounce
what? That? What is that? Cow? Eyebrowless cow?
Thank you, nonetheless. And they've got a Bogan chat here from Mo. It says, thank you for putting the big pieces on my channel, but no big piece... it's as big as Rod's piece. That's from Mo Biggs. Thank you so much. Hail. All right. Okay, let me share my screen here. I think we're going to kick it off with someone you all know and love. Pete Simeti. Yes. Pete has sent in a bundle of goodies here. You've got a book. I can read what he sent here. Actually, no, where is it? Where have I put my friggin'... Oh, no, I lost my Dropbox link. Do you have that listed somewhere? I thought I had everything set up here.
Yeah, hold on a second. Let me pull it up here.
I've got it back.
You got it back? Okay.
Find it here. I thought I had everything, and then we get here, and maybe I don't. But okay, it is. All right, so what are we looking at here? We're looking at here. It's the chair, first edition, first printing, signed and sketched by Pete Simeti. It's the chair, fourth edition, first printing, signed and sketched by Pete Simeti. The DVD Blu-ray combo pack signed on both discs, and a King Cryptid sketch card by Pete Simeti, and some patches and pins. And Joe, if you could read out bids in the chat for me,
that would
really help me, because that means I can sort of show off bits and pieces and stuff like that.
Yep.
So I think we already do have a bid from Arrogant Ape. I'm pretty sure we do.
Go.
I think it's here, right here. $55 bid from Arrogant Ape. Thank you so much, Arrogant Ape. We got Blue in the chat. He says, Chair is a great book. Oh, we also had a bid from Lieutenant Hughes. I'm sorry, I missed that one.
Okay, so 55 is the leading one right now. And remember, it's $5, guys, until we get to 100. And then we're going 10.
I'll leave that up on the chat. I'm sorry, Rena. I'm going to have to cover your
you're
you can put me on the bottom.
Underneath.
People would rather see Renie than me. Go ahead and switch
that's
me.
That's true. Yeah, you go down there, Joe. Yeah. We can see all your head.
Oh, sorry, Joe.
Got a $60 bid.
And we could probably do this. I think you found like we're given 10 minutes, but then if the bidding starts closing down, then
yeah, if it's a hot bid, just keep rolling with it. If it's slowing down, then yeah, we'll give a final warning, and then I'll do the countdown like we did on my show. You got $80 bid by Arrogant Ape, came in right before Brian.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. So I think that's Arrogance. So if you want that back, Brian, you're going to have to go up to 85.
Fight.
I do have some close-ups of this. Let me get to it. I just want to make sure I'm not sharing
85,
anything.
Guys. Keep this rolling.
Yeah, that sketch card. I'd love to see a close-up of that.
Yeah. I'm getting there. This is hard. How do people do this? All right.
Bancroft, so on my stream, what we did is if you had two competing bids, whatever came in first, that was the first one we went with.
Yep. Mm. So I think that's Arrogant.
Did we
get an 85?
I just want to clear that for the fans. Mikey? Yeah, want to clear it for the fans out there.
Oh, 85 bid.
There we go. There we go. We got 90.
Oh, Brian got stuck again. Brian. gotta be quicker, man. So there it is. The DVDs. Now, does this really have Rowdy Roddy Piper?
It does, from what I've been told. It's got Rowdy Piper. I guess it was the last movie he made.
Oh, Arrogant.
We got 95 from Brian.
Brian got there.
Yep.
Excellent. Okay, so that's that. And then these are the sketches that we talked about. So these are on the inside covers of both these books.
Peter's such a great artist, man.
And the fourth edition.
We got a $100 bid from Arrogant 8. There we go. So we're going $10 now, guys. $10 up.
And there is the sketch card of King Krypton.
Oh, that's so good.
Ooh,
there you go.
Pretty.
Does it come with pizza? Jeez. I don't think it does.
Well, Pete is so nice. I'm sure so there he are the asked items. Him. You would.
There are the items for you. Let's go back to my.
We got a 110 by Mika or Mikey. Mikey. Mike. Ooh. Mickey.
Mickey.
Mickey. Mickey. Mickey. Mickey. Mickey. I should have known that. Like Danny Mickey. Mickey.
Mickey Ariyama.
120 by Arrogant Ape. There we go.
They're coming through.
Coming through, guys. Rocking and rolling.
How much have you raised so far, Joe?
We were at. Let me look. We ended my stream at 29,696. I have been drinking a little bit too. Sorry, $2,696. Dyslexia.
2.9 million.
Wow. We are currently though sitting at $3,396.
Awesome.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Man. You guys, that's awesome.
Incredible. Yeah, 34. Yeah, like it's crazy. We're right there. Thank you, Lieutenant Hughes. Which I can't
Master Boobs says, it's a valid question, Bancroft. Don't you condescend to me. I can't even remember what I said now, Master Boobs. I apologize. pin the PayPal? Yeah, I did. Crazy mad. PayPal up top. Is up top, top of the chat. Should be able to see it. Otherwise, it's also in the description too.
So we got 120 by Arrogant Ape is currently the leading bid. We need a 130 to keep it going. Where'd it go? If you guys want this.
120. I'm so used to clicking on chats. I really should keep it up there. I'm just gonna have to read them out. I'm not used to this. This is intriguing. This is interesting. It's very high octane. Jim Cox is Bogan chat says hi Comicsgate. We got Ethan in chat. He says hi Ben. Hey, how you going, Ethan?
Hey Ethan.
Enjoying the show. We've got some big pieces coming up from Tucci, from Fraga, from Renie, from Alexa Lowe.
Yes.
Yeah, good stuff.
Can I just say, too, a shout-out to Ethan for being in the chats tonight and just showing the support for this great event that all Comicsgate is coming together. I mean, it's really awesome to see the big guys involved in this as well with the support. So shout-out, man. Hail to you.
We got a Rumbler who's asking me why I'm banned from YouTube channel. It's D. D?
Huh.
Who would ban D? D is my number one guy. What on earth? You know what? This can happen sometimes. I got to sort this out. I can't not have D in here.
Yeah, that's crazy.
How do I do that? My goodness. Sometimes like you, I've actually almost like, you know, when you butt dial, like I've been a mod on a channel and I almost butt banned someone.
You butt banned somebody.
Probably what happened.
You butt blocked. No, it's like the add moderator button is right next to not stand. Blocked.
How do I can't even remember how to unblock people. Are we getting any more bids here, or is it time to go?
It's gonna be time. I was just waiting for you to figure it, you know, get that figured out.
Okay, give me 1 second on that. Okay. I think it's in settings. Permissions.
Community. I think
we're looking at 120 for Arrogant Ape. We need a 130 to keep it going. Otherwise, when we wrap this up, Arrogant Ape will go home with this at 120.
Come on, everyone. That's a sketch card and two.
Oh my god, D is in there. Box. What on earth? D, obviously, I would never block you, buddy. You're out now. I don't know what happened there.
What?
But you're back in, my friend. That's crazy. I don't know what happened there. Rogue mods. Never ban D. The D and the rod are always allowed in my chat, and the cock. I mean, by that, we mean creator owned comics, obviously.
That's right.
Creator owned. Okay, you wanted to do this? Now, I've got something special here. I saw you had your phone. Look, check this out. Mo,
yes.
I managed to do this temporarily. You'll be back one sec, but check this out. Are we ready to go to the three minute countdown?
Yeah, definitely. Let's do 3 minutes.
Check this out then.
What do you got?
Look up on the top right screen.
Why don't I have all the tricks like Bancroft has? What the heck?
Look at this.
That is so fancy over here, man.
So professional. Fancy. It's almost like you do this all the time.
I know, right? Mo says Bancroft banned me because D gifts me memberships. Definitely not. I don't know what the hell happened there. We're gonna have to do an investigative report to find out how the hell D, one of my most generous and fellow Aussie supporters, ended up banned on my YouTube. Crazy. Anyway, sitting on 120 is the bid for Arrogant Ape, this amazing collection from Pete Simeti. Who doesn't love Pete Simeti?
Yeah, Pete's great.
I've never met anyone.
Pizza.
Who doesn't love Pete Simeti?
Pizza
time. Now, what happens if someone bids?
Okay,
during the countdown.
If someone bids, we'll just extend it for like 30 seconds. That's what I started doing. I found that it took a second to get a rhythm, but towards the end of the show, it was just like, if we're getting to the end and someone puts a new bid, we'll just extend it for a little bit of time, like 30 seconds, and then start the countdown of the 10 that we were doing in the chat, and then really get people to try to get the last minute bids in. So still sitting at 120 as far as I know for Arrogant Ape.
D for 20. Gatekeeping hurts. I'm sorry. I swear I didn't. I don't know what happened there, my friend, but thank you for the super chat nonetheless. You are a legend. Antonio Cardenas sent in a bogan chat, said, "Hal Reney, John Malin needs you to slap him down hard." Oh my God. So much
it's coming.
Animosity. We're down to a minute.
We'll have a rematch.
and then when the minute's up, then I do the 10, 9, 8 thing.
Yes, I'll do it so you don't have to do it. You can just
I can do it because I like how it was yellow in your chat. It made it look really official.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I got no problem with that.
This is fun. I did this once, and like I said, I won it. So I don't know if that really counted. I just auctioned one thing.
I tried to win some of the stuff on my chat. It was unsuccessful. That Brett Booth piece went for pretty decent.
What the hell? Danny is wrenched now?
What have is going I got on a, around here?
Is that real? Is Danny wrenched? Have I got a rogue mod in my chat just like screwing things up?
I think you do.
Yeah, that's
do not tell me that Danny is wrenched. Like I have to see proof of that. What is going on in the world? Holy crap. All right, we are getting down to the wire here. So I think it's probably going to go to Arrogant Ape. I haven't seen anyone else.
I would say looking like Arrogant Ape, but there's 120.
Yeah. All right. I'm putting 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And check this out. We are... sold.
There we go.
Look at that.
Nice.
No!
I knew Bancroft would have the graphics, all the fancy stuff on his show. Yeah, I knew it. Yeah. I knew it. So congratulations, Arrogant Ape, for 120. Please go to the link above. Submit the payment. You got 15 minutes to submit the payment. I'll see it when it comes through. I'm also tagging you in the chat. Go to that email and send us your name and your address so we can get things sent out to you. Thank you.
Congrats.
Yeah, there is a little bit of lag, but you know, that is what it is.
It is, yeah.
Do about that. Yep. That's why we asked not to do the sniping thing, because it can get confusing, and especially if it's big money, it's like it gets dicey. All right, let's move on while we wait for Arrogant Ape to make his payment. I think the rules are he can't bid on anything else until that payment is made. So I'm happy with that. Let's move on to the next piece.
Okay.
Which is this one here, which is a piece from Replicator. Nice. It's a, I couldn't fit his name on. It's William War Reyes. No relation, I don't think, to Jimmy Reyes, but he's the penciler on Replicator. And this is a gorgeous piece here. Maybe I might be able to zoom in.
It is beautiful piece.
Yeah, look at that.
Awesome.
Look at that. I can zoom right in and show you all off. So this page, I actually ended up coloring this page. Nice. And I think, I don't know if we know what the min bid is on this?
I think that was because it was something that you guys were doing on your channel. We hadn't really discussed it.
I think it's
I'd say at least 100.
Let's go 100. $100
for original page, on this. Bottom floor, at least 100.
Yeah, it's a full page, 11 by 17.
Yeah,
original pencils art here. And it's got Pain and Swift Shock on it. This is a really difficult page to color. There was some really funny. Arrogant Ape says donated. Let's go.
Yep, all right. Just saw it excellent come through. Thank you, brother. Hey, you are all set. So $100 to start this off.
Who is the rogue wrench? I know, right? I got no idea. Did I get more memberships from Chrome? I apologize.
Jay's got a 110 vote in, or a bid in, so we're doing a $10 increment. So we need a 120 to beat Jay's 110.
Jay Desolate, thank you so much. This is like, whew. There we go. This is really difficult to color. There were some things that we needed to fix up in post on the line art. This thing, this guy right here is supposed to be a cool like dude standing there in the background. And we thought he looked like a aging rocker with big hair. so we had to kind of redraw him. Actually, I've got the pages up because you guys might not all know what these pieces are. So let me stop sharing that for a second. I will start sharing so this was the final page from the book, and as you can see, we fixed up that guy a little bit so he didn't look like so much of a weirdo. But this is a really fun book to color. Really, it came out really well in the end, and it did really well for Rob. I think he got 800 or so backers from it. So
nice.
That's that there. All right.
So we need a 130, guys, to keep this going. We need 130 to keep it going.
That's worth way more. That's
an original art piece. From a original comic book art from Replicator 3. As you saw, the page that Bancroft colored. Did Jimmy Reyes ink it, or did who inked it? Do we know?
He had a couple of inkers work on it. This is quite early in the book, so Reyes might have inked it, but there was also, he had another guy whose name I can't recall. An Indonesian artist. But
120 is a steal if it goes for 120. Is there a 130 out there, guys?
Come on, guys. Look at all that detail. This is such a good page. Like, beautiful. I love how the breaking of the panels and everything, it flows right down. That's hard to do.
One story worth
way more than 120.
If you only have $5, you can also, I think you can donate directly to the PayPal page as a donation if you just want to help out the family.
If anybody wants to go to the link up there and just bid whatever, or not bid, but just give whatever you want, dollar, 50 cents, whatever, you can donate. If you don't want to bid on art but you just want to help out, by all means follow the link at the top of the chat and absolutely donate. Thank you.
And it's great to see Kayla's alive.
I was just gonna say shout out to Kayla. She definitely held her own. Couldn't have done it without her. Made the stream absolutely.
Most says, guys, Rob Arnold didn't draw this, so you can bid with confidence.
That's a good point.
Yeah. Yeah. And that link is pinned at the top of the page, and it's also in the description as well.
How can I help out with this? Should I start taking shots if people bid more?
Yes.
I will
hey,
happily
that's
do
up
that.
To you.
I will. I have rum. So if this goes up, for every bid that goes up, I will start taking shots. It was nice knowing y'all.
You guys are nuts.
Let's put something in perspective though. So we're going up by $10 increments right now. That's a lot of shots. Let's say we got to make
sips.
It doable.
I'll take sips.
Yeah. Okay.
Just sniff.
If we get to 130, Renie will take a shot. Can we do that? Can we get to 130 right. so Renie can take a shot? That's what we're doing. Do I see a 130 in the chat? Anybody? Come on. So let's go.
Crazy Mad has sent in $20
for Schaffarina.
I know, right, D? What could go wrong? I mean, we didn't organize that with her, but I think she's obliged. At this point.
There we go. 130 by Alex VRB.
There we go.
Yes, awesome, Alex. Thank you so much. This is my Viking
and Hail Crazy Mad. Thank you so much,
whiskey.
Man. That's awesome.
This is my fancy whiskey. So
Aragon Ape says, assemble Simp Army.
That's right. Let's go.
Whatever helps the Aragon family. I will drink for entertainment. Let's go.
I was gonna say, you see what Kayla went through earlier in on my stream, what she did for this cause for the Aragon family, because she loves Sean, she loves his family, and she was willing to absolutely get smashed by all those super chats. So 130 we're sitting at for Alex VRB. Can we get to 140, everybody? 140,
Brian's
my Brian.
Suddenly old.
Nice.
Yes. I can't
now
let
Kayla suffer
alone.
Now we're moving.
Oh, damn. Ethan would like to auction something for the charity. Holy cow, Ethan.
1,000%.
What do we do?
Awesome.
What do we do?
Do you want to bring him on to see what's...
Yeah, bring him on.
Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely.
Right, let's put the 3 minute countdown on.
Yeah, put it on. Yeah, let's get this thing.
Let's get this thing going. Let's get
Sean's gonna be floored. Sean's absolutely gonna be floored.
Yeah. There we
go. I know he's watching.
So it's Alex. It's Alex. Oh, it's Alex still with $150.
150. Yeah. Arrogant Eight with 150, but Alex came in first. So yeah, I see a couple 150s in the chat. But I think Alex has the first 150 bid. So it's sticking with Alex VRB. Can we get 160, everybody? 160.
160, come on, everybody. You know you want this piece of so awesome. It's so detailed. You know you want it. Come on, let's bid it. 160, 150, 180. We want more. It's so beautiful. It's so dynamic.
That's
it's
how
so
they
much
sell
action. It's so lovely. You want, no, you want yeah. this. Bring it home right now. I'll let it gaze down upon you lovely from your wall.
Let's see. Kayla put 160, but she didn't put a bid. Kayla, are you bidding at 160 or are you just trying to get people to get to 160?
Kayla.
Let us know.
Yeah.
As he followed up with a bid, so we know. Well, I'm willing to give it to the 160 to Kayla as long as she puts it. She needs to confirm that it's actually.
No. She says no.
Okay. All right. That's what I thought.
She's just saying, come on, 160.
Yeah.
Come on, 160.
One Wicked Evo has gifted 5 memberships. Hail. Thank you so much.
Hail.
One Wicked Evo. All right. We got a minute left.
40 seconds.
30.
Higher, everybody, we're higher.
If you guys just
Vanessa
joining us,
asks, let the gaze come upon you. Did Renie say that? Is that what you said, Renie?
What? No. No, I said let this beautiful art gaze upon you.
Oh.
Okay.
I mean, it would be fine. We're down with that here on this channel.
We are.
We're
very open.
So, there's nothing wrong with that. I'm just, you know.
If you guys are just joining us, Ethan was in the chat and said he would like to auction something or put something in for the auction.
That's
so
crazy.
That's going to be coming up soon here. I have no idea what it is, but man, what a wonderful, wonderful gift for this auction. That's
insane. The spontaneity of this.
Yeah. This is insane. Yeah. This is awesome.
All the love that is pouring forth.
Crazy Mad saying we're over 3,500 on the fundraiser right now. We're over 3,500.
Nice. Hold on. Rob is in the chat. He said he asked if you want another piece to get the bits higher.
Yes.
No. Yes. Well, not for this show.
Oh, not for
we're
this.
Like,
one. Yeah,
if Ethan comes on, we're gonna be really pushing for time. So
yeah.
let's keep it as we're going. But maybe on Jeremy's, I don't know. I think Jeremy might as well be completely.
Jeremy's going to be going for a while, so we're going to do a lot of stuff on Jeremy's.
If you're gonna if we're gonna squeeze anything new in there, it's probably going to be on Jeremy's. Yeah.
Okay.
Matthew Ballin, it's the Crackmas spirit. Bow.
Crackmas, bow.
All right, we're sitting at 150.
We're going here. Okay, so it's sitting at 150 and 10. Hang on, let me take off my 3 minute thing. I didn't do that last time. 9. 8. 7.
Suspense, kill me.
6.
6.
5.
Four.
Three.
Tres. Dos.
Eins.
Uno.
And the winner is, who was it? It's Alex. Congratulations, buddy. Yes. Sold to Alex for $150 dues. Please make a payment within the next 15 minutes to the link pinned to the chat, and you'll be good to go.
I also tagged you in the chat, Alex, with the email. Please send me an email with your name and address so we can get it shipped out to you. You do have 15 minutes to pay for the link above, and I will see you when it comes through.
Nicholas Gear for 2. Good luck, all. Joe broke my bank, so I can't be. Well, thank you so much, Nicholas. I saw you in there earlier. Crumb says, I was away and came back to bankrupt, aggressively counting in German. It was a little worrying. We'll do it in French. We'll do it in French next time. How about that?
There you go.
Pass this place up. All right. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep the energy going. Next in line is Billy.
Yes.
Billy Tucci. What do they call Billy Tucci?
Teen Sensation.
Teen Sensation. Billy Tucci. And how this piece is like. This is from a while back. So this is the Battle Books Witchblade book. If correct me if I'm wrong, from Top Cow,
Yeah, for Top Cow.
This is what this is an original art piece from. This will be starting at 200, I believe.
Yes, a 200 bid, guys. And that's $20
increment. 11x17. I do have the book that it's on. Just for reference, so you guys know, I believe it is this book. Battle Books, Billy Tucci. There's his little signature down there.
Yep.
So it is. I don't know where it appears in this, but I'm led to believe it does. We'll have to take Billy's word on that.
Yeah, this was donated by Billy himself. You know, and so again, a lot of the guys that donated art, just like Renie, just like Brett Booth, you know, Dan Fraga, have all donated stuff themselves to the campaign to help out the Sean Aaron family. So we got a $200 bid from Maromi.
Yeah,
we're going $20 increments, guys. $20 increments.
Thank you, it's
Billy Joe. Tucci, you are not gonna art. Last. Do you have like tea or something there? You need some.
I do.
You need something to keep you going, my friend. You're not gonna be able to talk for a week.
That's all right. I'll kill it tonight, and then I don't have to talk it after that. We're good. We're good.
Aragon 8 for 220.
Thank you, Aragon 8.
Love you all.
220. Ow. Do we have a 240? Come on, everybody.
Someone said, yeah, this is OG CG coin slot art piece here. That's a revealing pose. That's a Javed says that's a quality slot, right? Damn.
Puns.
So is that Witchblade? The character?
I believe that's Witchblade.
See it on her. If I zoom in here, look, you can see the things on her arm. Let's get in close.
Is it? I see. Okay.
Yes.
It's kind of in the background.
Fantastic. Billy does fantastic hair.
Yeah, oh, he does. That's that really motion. Beautiful.
That's a great work.
Yeah, the motion is so
do
nice.
Do I dare zoom down?
Get in. I think close. She's wearing pants. I think
he's
she's wearing
clothed.
Pants.
It's she's okay pants. For YouTube.
Yeah, we need 240, guys, to keep this going. 240. It's well worth it. It's Billy Tucci original art.
Beautiful.
Kayla for $10. Now I want to keep the bid up, so I'll just read this out. Kayla. Actually, no, she's got emojis in there, so let me bring it up. I'll go find it later. If you want to take a shot, take one. But I just want to say love. Let's do this for Sean and his family. Yes, I'm drunk, but shots for everyone. Big smiles. Thank you so much.
Awesome. Thanks, Kayla. Time to get drunk.
James Lee wants a Billy Tucci original for $240.
There we go. We need 260. We need 260 to keep the party going.
Cheers. I'll take a shot of Coke Zero from my Spider-Man mug. How about that?
Cheers. I'll take a shot.
Here's my shot glass from Iceland with Mjolnir.
Jay Lee is the new top.
Skål.
Skål. Prost.
To Octagon Comics, yes, that is inked.
It is an inked piece. I wonder how old this is. When did this book come out?
It's got to be 90s, right? Late 90s?
Yeah, it's definitely 90s.
I think.
I had that stuff saved, but I lost it. Yeah, I mean, it's just a vintage Tucci.
Need a 260, guys. We have a 260. There we go. Ergonate, my man.
Awesome. Ooh. Is this this is 11 by 17, right? Yeah, it's a
yes,
full 11
by 17.
Yeah.
Full size.
You can see the blue line.
Very nice.
So, B, imagine this up on your wall. A lovely conversation starter.
Yeah.
See these curves and, you know, the way he positions the body.
Positions the body. Every guest that comes into your living room will take a double take and ask if she's wearing pants or not. It's beautiful.
Know, right? Yeah, that's right. Like, oh, what's going on there? You know, she's definitely wearing pants. You can see.
It stimulates the mind. Mm-hmm. The mind.
It's very stimulating. James Lee, not to be outdone. 300. Hail, James D. We're getting up there now.
Thank you, James Lee.
These boys aren't playing around. Mm. Arrogant's like, damn, Jay's not messing. Yeah, that was a big jump too. $40. Didn't need to go that. He's like, he was like just saying, calm down there.
Hey, somebody,
I'll take another sip for that.
Somebody just dropped in a $300 donation. Thank you guys. Thank you. Wow. There have been donations coming in all night long. They have nothing to do with the art. And I want to call out some of the big ones and even some of the smaller ones. I haven't been able to get every single one, but I just saw that flash up on my phone. So thank you. Thank you to that person.
But as Mo points out, is she wearing pants? That's up for the colorist to decide. That's a good
point.
That is
true. That is true.
Yeah.
She is, though, because look at her left leg, how the pants go over the boots. Okay. All right. Okay. I mean, who knows? Don't know.
Hyrule guy says this is classic Tucci work. Yeah. This is. This is OG. Tucci.
We can get this to 500 at least, guys. A $300 big con. We got 320s there. 320 out there. It's Billy Tucci, a teen sensation. Come on. The guy that made She popular. That absolutely killed it in the indie scene in the 90s. When the Image was booming, when the big two were going, Billy Tucci was doing She and absolutely killing it. So let's go. Do we see a 320? Come out.
No, but we see a 330.
There we go.
Arrogant
Ape.
That'll work. What do you think of that, James? What do you think of that? Arrogant Ape.
Where's the counter? We need a 350.
How long do we let it go before we put the 3 minute up?
If we don't get another bid here in like next 30 seconds, let's put the 3 minutes up.
All right. Because I'm just trying to keep the thing going because we've got another 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces plus a new piece from this handsome man right here. Hold on a sec. I just got to pop you down for a sec, Joe.
Ethan! Hello!
Hi, guys. I didn't know I was coming in yet. I was waiting for this one to end. But yeah, really great job. Thank you, everyone, for bidding on this auction. We definitely want to help Sean's family. So I'm grateful.
Thanks
for
coming
this.
In.
Great work.
So all right, we're about to put the 3 minute timer
on. Let's go ahead and do that.
This is like if you want to put your bid in, I think following the rules very generously, I think James said he's out. So
okay.
I think we're pretty much. Does that mean we can just go straight to it?
That was a competing bid. So yeah, let's just go straight to the countdown. If James is out, he's bowing out. All right. Let's go straight
James,
to the countdown.
Thank you, James, for saying that. All right, 10. Now I said I was going to do it in French.
Yeah, I don't know how to count it in French.
Huit.
Ocho.
Six.
Siete. Seis.
So what's five? I can't do it Cinco. Backwards. Five.
Cuatro.
Cuatro.
Tres.
There we go. Oh. Congratulations to it was Arrogant 8, wasn't it? For $330.
All right, Arrogant, follow the link above. Make your payment. You got 15 minutes to do so. I'm going to tag you in the chat with the email. Please email me your address and your name so we can get that sent out as soon as possible. Congratulations.
Congrats.
Hey, Ethan, are you cool to hang out for another half an hour or so?
Okay. Sure.
It's just because you're probably going to have a really big popular piece, and I thought we might end.
Oh, I don't know about that.
I don't know.
I got something that's pretty neato. So I'll wait. Sure.
Oh, your idea of something is pretty neato
is probably going to go pretty well. So,
hey, Michael, I'm just,
it's up to you, man.
fine. Let's go.
All right. I forgot to. I'm too flustered here. Hold on a sec. I got to put this on. Sold. All right.
Sold.
What are you going to say? Sorry, Joe.
I just got a text from Sean. He said, please thank Michael, Renie, and Ethan from Chrissy and I. And Chrissy is his sister. So the entire Sean Aaron family, thank you guys. And obviously thank everybody for this for everything that's going on now. But definitely thank you, Ethan, for jumping on and contributing to this.
No problem at all.
Thank you so much, Sean.
Not even a problem.
Yeah. We got a little choked up earlier when Sean was on. 100%. Emotional. Okay. next in line, you may have heard of him. This man right here,
yes.
Dan Fraga. Yes. Again, so all these will now be starting at $200.
Yep.
Will be the starting bids. Now, what have we got here? We have two pages.
Two original? Yeah.
So the one on the left is from What If?
What
issue
if,
yep. 103.
Yep.
And the one on the right is from Generation X, which is, I think it was an annual in 97. So again, vintage Fraga. Fraga, boom.
Marvel.
There we go. And Crazy Mad already starts it off with 200. Excellent.
See boom. 220 from Mickey.
I love that page on the right.
Brian keeps getting like stuck, like, you know, he gets done. Oh, we got a 250 from Smokey.
Oh, there we go.
Smokey the con cat.
240.
Brian again. Every time he makes a bid, he's like,
oh. Brian, you got to leapfrog the bid that you're about to make and make a much bigger bid. Two bids down the road.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So you got to do it. Oh, 300
from Crazy Man.
300. Thank you.
There we go. My man.
All right. Let me show off these books, what they're from, just so you know a bit of context here. So this is the What If starring Captain America. That's the book that Dan worked on back in the day.
Nice.
Where was the other one? I think it's there we go. That's Generation X from 97. They see it right there. Dan Fraga. Those are the books that these come from.
So awesome.
I did a little bit of research.
And again, can I just say, like, when we reached out to people, I texted Dan and he shot back like within seconds saying, absolutely. He's like, I'll find something. And he hit me back up within a couple of minutes. He's like, put both these pages in the auction. So shout out to Dan Fraga. You are the man, brother. We appreciate you so much.
All right. Crazy Mad is still the highest bid. We have a super chat from Michael Deacher for $10, which is a rose. Thank you so much, Michael Deacher. And again, they're going straight to Sean's fundraiser there. And also, hail to Chris Stanley for gifting 5 memberships. Thank you so much. All right, Brian. Brian's gotten there in the end. Brian's suddenly old. $340 bid.
There we go.
Thank you so much. These are two pages. They're both 11 by 17. You can see they're on comic book board.
This is a heck of a deal. It's a heck of a deal, guys. Yeah. Like, this should be going for quite a bit. So, I mean, if you're getting this for around 340, I mean, it's an insane deal. So we need a 360 to keep this rolling.
Jefferson Roswell is putting in for 400. Joe, do you want to type something in the chat so I can rent you in case you want to put in some links and stuff like that?
Yeah.
Thank you, Jefferson.
Not wrenched yet.
That's awesome.
Hail. Jefferson Roswell, look at that, coming in $400. Love 100. It. All right, maybe you can get rid of Danny's friggin' wrench. Apparently, it's a scandal. I can't deal with it right now, but there's a scandal happening in the chat. This belongs in a museum, says Peter Orchard Studios.
Yes,
I agree. So pretty.
Yeah, I mean, it's crazy. What a deal, huh? Two pieces in one auction lot here for Dan Fraga original 90s work. Beautiful stuff.
Vintage.
Yeah, we talked about breaking it up. We talked about breaking it up, but we didn't know if we were going to do a second auction at the time. And we wanted to make sure that we could get the hype of this night and all the big pieces going. So that's why this is bundled together, guys. So yeah, definitely trying to get more than 400. Absolutely. So we need a 420 to keep this thing rolling, to take it away from Jefferson. But you can do it. I know it.
You guys know you can't let Jefferson win. Come on.
If you get to 450, Renie will take another shot.
You're deciding for Renie now.
I guess he is. That's fine.
Let me take my thing out off here. There we go. So we can see each other now. Excellent. Wow. All right. 420. Crazy mad. He says it's his magic number. He's hoping is going to be his lucky day. 420.
That'd be perfect for Fraga, but we can do better than that.
Yeah, that would be.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm guessing there's going to be a lot of 420 bids over on Jeremy's channel as well.
Oh, that would be funny.
420. The question is, will Jefferson counter? So the next bid, as per the rules underneath, the bids now have to be at a minimum of $20, but you can go higher.
Yeah, you can go higher, absolutely.
Someone could pull the rug out right under you, so you want to go much higher. So 500! 500, anybody?
Yeah, let's get this to 500. No, it's worth it.
500.
We also have 271 people in the chat. Please do give the stream a like and share it out. That'll help more people see it in their recommends and all that sort of stuff. So we can get more people in here, and maybe one of them will want to bid on one of these things, or just make a small donation to the PayPal there.
Yeah.
I think we might be slowing down on this one. Do we want to put in the 3 minute?
I would say go ahead and put up the 3 minutes, see if we can get some more bids on it, since we'll be bringing it to a close soon. Again, original art by Dan Fraga, original comic book pages from a Marvel comic back in the 90s when he was absolutely killing it there. Probably one of the best things at the time there. And donated to this auction by Dan himself, sitting at 420. Can we get it to a 440 or 500? We got 3 minutes, 2 minutes and 30 seconds to get it there.
And again, all these proceeds go to the Arendt family to help with their expenses. So this is for a good cause. It's for a great member of our community, somebody that we're all friends with and care very much about, help them through hard times. So it's for it's a community coming together for something good. So
100%. And it's been awesome so far. Like, this has been one hell of a night so far. It's been really cool to see.
Beautiful. Beautiful. It warms my heart.
This is a solid investment, says Peter Orchard. Yeah. People are getting some good bargains. Oh, Chris Stanley donated. How, Chris Stanley? Thank you so much.
Thank you, brother. Yeah. Yes, I just saw that. Thank you, brother.
No points out. I know a natural instinct is to do the opposite of what Bancroft says, but please do give the stream a like for Sean. Yes, for Sean. Not for me. Absolutely. I mean, I thought that went without saying. How, Sean? All right, a minute and a half left on this one. I mean, I'm not really seeing any other bidders, but we'll if they are out there, I mean, you've got a minute and a half left to jump on this if you want it. The bid is standing at the moment at $420. For two, count them, two original Dan Fraga 11x17 pieces from his work at Marvel.
And, 1 minute. Yeah,
it's a deal. It's a steal.
It's a steal. Although for me, it's
perfect. So far, there's been two steals here so far.
Aragonape says, Joe, the Tucci money should be in by now.
Yep, I just saw it. Thank you, bro. Thank you. The fundraiser just crossed over 4,000. We're sitting at $4,066. Thank you, everybody, so much.
Thank you.
incredible. That is incredible. Yes, and this is only so the awesome. Second show. This is going to continue on over on Jeremy's when we close this out. So yeah, the party ain't stopping. We're gonna
keep this going. Is that crackhead Jeremy? I mean,
yes, and crackhead yeah, Jeremy. And yeah. There's gonna be yeah, I think the channel is called CG Talk now.
Cool.
And they've got Roquefort art on there. Roquefort original art. So
and Roquefort's gonna be on too. Holy cow. To give it, and yeah, there's really? A lot of things that'll be awesome. Fun on Jeremy's channel. It's gonna be great.
All right. 6 seconds left. I think I can start the countdown.
Yeah, let's 10, do it.
9.
2. Q.
8. What are those I weird forgot. Sounds you're making, Renie? 7. 6.
5. Go.
4.
4.
3.
3.
2. And 1. Sold. To Crazy Mad for $420. Congratulations, Crazy Mad. You have the link there up in the pinned thing in the chat. It's also in the description. Wow. Awesome. Great stuff. What a deal. What a steal.
Yeah, that's a hell of a steal, Crazy Mad. I tagged you with the email. Please hit me up so I can get you your name and address so we can get that out to you. You got 15 minutes to pay. I know you will, though, because you are the man. Thank you, brother.
How about we sell some Renie art?
Oh, let's do me. It. Ah.
Down for that. So this is the piece I hear. This is the piece.
Beautiful piece. Beautiful.
Infamous. This is an infamous piece. What's the story behind this?
Kind of infamous. Well, it was my piece for Fragtober. It's the only Fragtober I can make it on. I was super busy October. And it was the losing piece. And it's because John Malin won by drawing my severed head on a plate. But that's cool. It's still, I'm proud of what I have here. And it's part of CG history, so I proudly present this. I want a piece of CG history, everybody. This is a Cryptkeeper from, when Bernie Wrightson worked on, what is it, Mysteries? The Cryptkeeper is the character.
I'm not sure. Ask me about
I'm brain farting on the actual title.
I'm not sure on that one.
Crazy Mad is paid in full. Peter Olchin says through, bro. John needs this piece. Yeah, maybe John could bid on this.
Yeah, House of Mystery from DC.
All right, there you go. Yeah. House of Mystery Kane. Okay, what are we starting this piece at?
200.
Okay.
Yeah, this is one of the 200 pieces. Pretty much, like I said, pretty much all the original art on this is starting at lowest floor, 200.
Okay.
All right. Is this a 11 by 17 piece?
Yeah. It's like here. It's right here. The bottom is like blank because I drew it smaller, but then I made it. I drew it on like a whole 11 by 17 piece of paper. But yeah, it's like this. It's kind of like 11 by 13, I guess.
Yeah, $300 bid for D.
Here is the... Oh my gosh, thank you! Thank you so much! Here's the original. You can...
That is beautiful. That's absolutely awesome piece. Got $350 for Jay Ryan. $350.
And this is a 1 hour piece, by the way. So
that's crazy.
1 hour.
That is crazy. Come on now.
I don't know how you do that.
I know, beautiful.
Hail D, amazing. Hail J Ryan. It's J Ryan at the moment. He's up to 350.
Everyone's saying he's handsome. I'm sorry, I draw pretty and handsome people. Yeah, but
don't apologize for awesome.
That's my brand. I draw pretty people, but my pretty people come with gore and blood and horror. So,
can we get this to 370? Oh, there we go. $500 bid from
Thank you so much.
Look at
thank
that.
Ow.
$500. Thank you.
Damn.
I'll show you a loving close up of his giant hand in return. There you go. Look at that manly hand.
What's he carrying there?
That shiny glass of chemicals or whatever. And spell a manly beard. Yes.
Chippy Tail McKitty says, very good art, Renie. Taylor says you also draw amazing men with swords. I don't know if that's that's the innuendo or anything, but
yes.
So Wilberforce prefers Rini's ugly drawings. So yeah, he's calling this ugly. But he's got the top bid on at the moment.
As long as you like it. As long as you like
now that we're to 500, the bid is $50 increments, guys. Just so
$50 increments. We haven't been here yet. Excellent.
Yeah. So we get to
$550. This is like the big boys. This is the nosebleeds. This is the big leagues. Yeah.
Thank you so much. $550. That's awesome. Let's do it. All of this is going to our family, so really appreciate it. That's awesome. What am I doing with my other piece? Am I saving that for Jeremy?
We'll do it after the Alexa Low piece. How about that? I think that one might even go even bigger. and then we'll finish it out with what Ethan has for us.
Okay. All right.
Go on. $550, anybody. Come on now. $550. It's a gorgeous piece right here.
Is there no one else?
Just look at that face. There's such a great drawn face there.
Oh, we know you are there. Take me home.
What is happening, Rain? I'm putting you back down to small.
Did I have too much to drink already? Maybe.
Maybe a little bit. All right. I feel like it's time we put on the $3. $3 redo here. Three minute.
Let's do
countdown.
All right, everybody.
Gary G's in it.
There we go.
Gary G says 500.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
What do you say to that, Wilberforce?
Can we get to 600, guys?
Wilberforce says no. No.
There we go.
600.
Girl.
Hell.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Things are moving now.
Gary G says,
I hear what you're saying. 650.
I'm going to do a drawing on the back.
Bidding wall.
This is what it's about, guys. Let's roll. We have a 700.
Thank you guys so much. Oh, I'm going to do a drawing on the back.
Bidding wall. Wilberforce says 750.
Oh,
down on the table. Clash of the Titans.
I'll do a surprise drawing on the back for you because that's a really high bid. And
it's not going to be a surprise now. I mean,
I won't show what it is.
That was it.
It'll be a secret.
Can we get to 800, guys? Yeah. Can we get to 800?
Eric the Guapo says, are we bidding dollary dues or real money? This is US dollars. This is the green.
US dollary dues. US.
700 Benjamins. Yeah. And who's on the 50?
Whoa. Let's go!
Harrison, who's on the 50?
I once knew that.
I never hold real money anymore.
I know. I'm not even in the country.
Now I feel bad. I know that.
Grant. I did think it was Grant, but I didn't want to sound stupid.
Oh,
damn it. I should have said it now, and then I would have sounded smart because it's not even my country. All right, a minute left. It was Gary, yeah. Gary is figuring out whether or not he can do it, but at the moment it's going to go to Wilberforce for $750.
Awesome. Oh, can we get to 8 before we close this out, or 800? So awesome.
This is exciting.
This has been an exciting night.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. 45 seconds. 45. Come on.
Gary G says, I'm out. Thank you so much for letting us know, Gary G.
All right.
We're going to start the countdown. 10. That's going to Wilberforce, unless anyone else jumps in. 9.
Joe.
8.
5.
7. 6.
6.
5. 4.
4.
3.
3.
2. 1. And we have it. Sold. There we go. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
That ain't cheap.
That ain't cheap.
Awesome. Right there for you. We need the payment within 15 minutes to that PayPal over there. And if you do submit payment, that is amazing.
Please jump in the chat.
Your art always sells well.
All the fans are too generous. Thank you guys. And I will take a shot to that.
Hell yeah.
Thank you very much for helping out the Irene family.
I want to All right, we're gonna move this thing. We're gonna move this thing right along, because Jeremy's show. Yeah, we're gonna run a little late here, but I'm going to share. Oh, this is from someone that you guys might not know, but you're gonna learn about now.
Yes, which is don't send it to my PayPal. Send it to the PayPal in the YouTube. Don't send it to
Send it.
Follow the link up top. Yep.
Send it to that. Yeah, which all go because it's all going to Sean's family fund tonight. Mm-hmm. So all the super chats and everything. So, Ethan, this is Alexa Lowe. She is artist who works with her partner Isaac Bell on Metal Shade, which is a cool indie book. And and this is a piece that she's graciously donated to this. We will be starting this at $200. Alexa is, as I say, she's a pretty big artist on the con scene. She's got a ton of Instagram followers. Her pieces go for a pretty penny out there in the world. So I'm going to share. We're very happy that she's donated this to us. I'm just going to show you guys who she is a little bit. This, you can see her on Instagram. This is sort of a little selection of her work. Is that it? That's like a piece like that. That's probably the same piece.
Yep.
And she's sort of color corrected.
She also does really the cool colors stuff on Metal Shade. So she works with Isaac Bell, her boyfriend. They both do that book. He draws and writes. I think they both kind of write, but she does the colors. And then she's also a fantastic artist in her own right, besides just that. Very talented
and
young woman.
The cool thing about this piece is you get this exclusive variant of the Metal Shade. I think it looks like book number one. That's an actual, you get that as well. And it's signed by both Alexa and Isaac as well.
Yes.
We're going to start that up at $200. It's a little bit of a gamble because I know you guys might not know who she is in here.
I'm looking her up right now. I know who she is now.
Yeah, she's... Wow.
Let me just say that I've had Isaac on a couple times on Ot and Stuff and on my channel. He's an awesome dude. Alexa is awesome as well. They have Comics Gate Ideals. They're independent creators.
They're really good, very great people.
Friends of Sean, by the way. And just to have them be a part of this auction is amazing. So, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Sumo Thori, 400. But hold on. Gary G, 500.
Nice.
Hold on. And Wilberforce Suisa says the 750 is from him. He's anonymous. You go. That should be all
Thank
paid
you
up
so much, man. Thank you so much.
We're sitting Amazing. On Gary. Yeah. And this is, I'm Amazing. Pretty sure this is 11 by 14, this piece. So almost certain on that. So that's sort of the size you're talking about here. Great. So, and you also get a comic too. Excellent. Wow. $500 from Gary G. Amazing. Yeah, there's videos of Alexa. All over. She's on Instagram.
You just look at her Google results, and there are like tons of beautiful drawings by her. I mean, she's really good.
Yeah,
she's huge in the She's huge in the convention scene. She's got a big following. Like I said, her original art goes for bank.
Yeah.
In real life, like she's got a hell of a good following, and she's an awesome person just in general. Both her and Isaac are just very sweet people.
Yeah, and I think they're doing really well with their Metal Shade book.
They're making a living right now doing pretty much what people in Comics Together are trying to do, except they've been doing it on their own on the Kickstarter side, but just being independent. They don't have anything to do with the mainstream. They don't get into the politics thing. They just make good books.
Isaac's trying to get into the YouTube thing. He's figuring it out. I've invited him on the stream a bunch of times. Haven't really been able to get it to work. I know he's been on your stream, but he's trying to do I watched one of his videos. It's really funny where he's, talking about getting yelled at on YouTube by professionals. So he's definitely cut from the same cloth as we are.
He's going to have a
fine artist.
They're going to have an Indiegogo campaign coming up because we've been trying to get him to come over to Indiegogo. We know they're very successful on Kickstarter, but we're like, come over to Indiegogo. A lot of people in Comics Gate already dig the Metal Shade, just the art. And same thing with
Lowe, so. I mean, look at it. Yeah.
That's Metal beautiful. Shade. Yeah, I haven't heard of this. So I kind of know Isaac Bell and tangentially, but I didn't know that they were together. They did this book.
Yeah.
That's a cool connection.
Yeah, it's really cool. So we're sitting at 500 guys. We have 550 in the chat anywhere. 550.
Woo. Come on.
I found, I just followed her on Twitter. I think she's got a video of herself up there doing art at a convention.
Ooh. Nice.
The fundraiser.
Okay. They do okay on Kickstarter. They could do better with us.
That's what I told him. I mean, straight up, he's been on our channel before, and I was like, dude, I was like, honestly, get in the Comicsgate crowd with the way they are as people and how they feel about the fans and the industry, and then on top of that, the quality of their book. I was like, you guys would kill it over here. Absolutely.
He hasn't been on my channel before, has he?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought that's
no. I don't think he's really been around anywhere.
He's only really been on Odd Stuff and on my channel, I think, twice.
Hmm.
He's kind of they keep himself, one of the, they do what they do.
He's still one of those heads down kind of artists.
Yes.
Brian Suddenly-Old is pointing out this book, you can't find it for less than $60. So this book is included in this.
Yeah, in this is one of their rarer covers that he put in here with this.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm looking at Isaac's Twitter now. This is really good art from the book.
Beautiful. Yeah, they're both fantastic. Like
and
I said,
I'll put in the
great.
I'll put in the Twitter for Alexa in the chat here for all of you. Yeah, she just shares a ton of cool art that she's
guys, a fundraiser
if you like. If you like voluptuous women and you know, sexy poses and all that sort of stuff, you're gonna dig that.
The fundraiser is up to $5,296, everybody. So,
and it's a signed book too. All right, we haven't had any new bids, so I think I'm gonna put on the 3 minute timer here. So, if anyone else wants to grab this, now's the time. Otherwise, so the next bid has to be $550.
Yep, $550.
Otherwise, it's gonna go to Gary G. So you got 3 minutes to sort your affairs up. Sort your affairs out and get a bid.
Come on.
I've been calling Alexa all week a really big artist, and people have been misinterpreting that to mean
no
overweight. I want to disprove that once and for all. I meant she's very popular.
Yes,
she does really well out there in the space. There she is.
There she
very
is.
Very smiley face. Holding up.
Look at her. She's Renie's friend already.
Like,
I know, right? It's Renie 2.0.
Those padded.
I'll
let my hair
down.
Awesome.
I want to do them. That's cool.
She's adorable.
Yeah,
I love her art.
Yeah.
Check if I follow her on Instagram. Mm-hmm.
All right. We've got a minute and minute and 45 seconds left. Unless anyone else comes in, it will go to Gary G.
Yes.
$500. Love seeing this. Now we're like really getting up into the big numbers here. Someone asked how big it is. Brian did. Yeah, it's 11 by 14.
Yep.
That's how big the piece is. If you want to get into it. Now we do sort of discourage like last minute sniping just because with the time delay, it can get dicey. So if you are going to bid now. On forever hold your peace.
Yeah.
It's only 1 minute left. You don't want to risk it. Come on.
I never said that, Admiral Whackass. Never. I said I only have eyes for my wife. That's what I said. I like it. Good husband. All right. 50 seconds left. Lieutenant Hugh says, if I wasn't tapped out already, I would have snagged us. That's the problem with auction nights. Yeah. It's like, there's so many good pieces. There's still so many pieces left to come. I think the next one we're going to do is another Renie's, and then I will finish up on Ethan's. I want to thank you, Ethan, for hanging out with us here tonight.
No problem. I don't have anything.
Busy man.
As good as Renie does, I promise you.
No,
great.
Do you want to do you next, and we'll finish on Renie then? It's up to you.
Yeah, if Renie's got something better, because Renie's probably got Yeah, let me go next.
Renie does have something very special. Renie does. Okay, yeah. you go next.
Okay, we'll do Ethan. Yeah,
Renie does have something.
Ethan's piece is going to be banging, but let's do Ethan's next.
It's not all a right, piece. We're it's, here. It's, we not, it's not art. You'll see. It's just something. What? Okay.
Oh,
10, okay. 9, 8, Hachi. 7, 6,
I forgot.
5,
God.
4, 3, 2, 1. And sold to Gary T. Congratulations, my friend.
Congratulations,
brother.
Deal. All right, fantastic.
Gary, I tagged you with the email. Please hit me up in that email with your name and your address so we can get that out to you. Also, make sure you follow the link above to donate. We got a 15-minute timer for donation. Everyone's been getting stuff in real fast. So I appreciate everybody with your cooperation with our rules on tonight. Thank you so much.
All right, Ethan, it's on you.
Yeah, I don't have any artwork to sell today because all the artwork that I have is spoken for, so I feel kind of bad about that. But I do have a one-of-a-kind Cyberfrog collectible item. This is only one of these, and I would like to offer it for bid. It's my humble offering to this cause for Sean. I wish I could do better. I really do, Sean. I apologize. But this is what I've got. Now, this is on plastic. This is the plastic mold. You can't see it. I'm trying to get the light on it here to hit it just right. This is a three-dimensional mold. Maybe if I put a little light on it, you'll see.
Oh, there you go. There we can see.
This is how they make the. This is how they make the chromium.
That's correct. Yeah.
Wow. Oh my god. This is a piece of Cyberfrog history, Ethan. What are you gonna say?
Oh my god.
Wow.
That's amazing.
Are you sure they don't need this anymore?
They're done with this. Yes, they're done with it. I've autographed it right here.
So,
one of a kind. It's a nice object here. Like I said, this is like a plastic kind of board here. And then obviously this is all three-dimensional and popped out. This is used to make the ultimate Cyberfrog covers. They are, you know, the cover is placed over this, the foil cover, and pumped out over it. So this is, there's only one of these. Okay, there's only one of these. You know, if somebody would like to
Ethan,
own them,
what do you want to what do you want to start this at?
I don't know, $50. I would say
$50. It's like he's want to give this thing away. That is,
well, no, I want to get as much as I can. It's for Sean, but
I know it's. Great. I think it's gonna go for a bit more than $50. Splintering. No,
Wizard calls it the embossing press. That's right. Yes.
We're already at $500 from Metal Age Crazy.
Oh, that's awesome.
I'm holding it at this angle so that you can see it. If I hold it straight on, it turns black. So.
Yeah. Middle Age Crazy. Thank you so much, man. $500 straight away.
Yeah, I mean, there's only one of these. So
Paul with a $600.
$600 bid from Paul Ogg was the first one in. I see K2000 got a $600 as well, but Paul Ogg got it first. $700 from K2000.
Oh, that's wonderful.
This is a piece of Cyberfrog history right here. This is a one of a kind.
Oh, brain suddenly all.
They call this like process sort of plate.
Somebody called it an embossing press, and I believe that's the correct term. I forgot what it was called.
Middle Age Crazy hits back with $750. We are in only $50 increments at this point. So let's get this thing as high as we possibly can.
Let's go.
You'll be the only person in the world to own this. Think
this is something special
in the future when, you know, part four of the Cyberfrog cartoon is hitting cinemas and you'll be like, I have one
part
of the original
of the cartoon.
This is just
wow. Okay.
Yeah.
It'll happen.
There's gonna be,
you know it.
Paul Ogg.
I don't know, maybe the live action. I don't know. Paul Ogg anyway. $800.
800, yes.
Yes. Can we get 850? Let's go.
Try to get 900.
K2000 tried to get that 800.
I'm really, guys, thank you for this. I didn't think I was going to get this much money. You know, this is really great. Thank you. Think about Sean. Think about
K2000.
Hanging this on your wall.
Think about how much this will worth. This will be worth in 20, 50 years.
Yeah, this will definitely hold its value.
$900 bid from K2000.
K2000.
Oh, my God. Yes.
Let's go. Can we get to 1,000? Let's go.
Yeah, we can definitely
put it out on Twitter as well. Share it out. Let everyone know this is happening. We're keeping these things to about 10, 15 minutes. So as long as people are pumping this up, we'll keep going.
But there might be people who aren't aware this is happening. We obviously want to get the most we possibly can for Sean and his family. I'm sure Sean is watching this just freaking out right now.
We got to get to 1,000 for this.
Dunshin says, this is really nice of you, EVS, Renie, and everyone.
Thank this is so awesome. There we go.
This would make a really nice Christmas gift, too. I mean, somebody who wants to give this to a family member, you know, the like Cyberfrog.
Ron's suddenly old. He's back $1,000.
Yes! $1,000.
Brian is suddenly old. Maybe this is your chance. Yes. Finally! That's I'm so waiting awesome. For you. I have wonderful. A question. What are the holes for?
I think to secure it in place while they
would
bump
be, yeah. They would be, they would be sort of registration and securing.
Registration. Yeah,
areas. I'm guessing it would be placed upside down onto the thing, but I don't
know.
There
we go. K2000.
K2000 hits back.
1050.
This is exciting.
I know.
Oh, this is. I am lost for words. This is amazing.
This is amazing. Yeah, this is so awesome.
I don't feel so bad now.
No,
can't believe that you thought this wasn't much.
I know, right?
I didn't think it was any big deal. I was like, I'll get 150 bucks for it, and that's good.
Oh, I think, like, to you, and right. to you, it's a piece of just this is part of the production, but to the fans, this is a one of a kind thing that's part of the history of your book.
Yes.
And they love your book, and they want to own a part of the production. You know, it's and they own a part of how it was made.
On top that's of really all cool. that, it looks awesome.
It does. I mean, look so cool.
Put really nice. Some nice, cool, badass. Strafing light from the sides and hang it up. That would just
put like a purple really light strip or like a colored light strip underneath it. Oh, frame it with light strips. Can you put light strips within the frame and hide it?
Yes.
Like
imagine you get
frame.
Like a, one color. You put like a green LED on one side and something else on the other side, so you could get that. You know, it usually looks freaking amazing. And it's signed as well.
A floating frame. Yeah, a floating super frame rare. With lights hidden inside it. It's going to look amazing.
Mark Poulton says, welcome. Thanks. Thanks for donating this one-of-a-kind collectible EVS.
No, it's my pleasure. I wish I had something better. It's my only thing. But this is great.
Yeah, this
happy
is
with
awesome.
The result.
We're sitting at 1,050 for a while. Do we put the $3, the three-minute thing on?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's see what else we got. We got K2000.
We do still have one right last Renie piece to go before we jump over to Jeremy's. I think it's time. So 3-minute countdown is on. If there's anyone else there, the bid is currently sitting at $1,050. K2000 is going to grab it if no one else comes along. Eddie Winkler for 5 says, hey, all, congrats on the successful auction. For a great cause, please have Joe S. check your DMs for another auction piece for whenever you guys need it. Hal, thank you.
Yep,
so
I got
much.
You.
Brian suddenly old has done it. 1,100. He wants it.
Oh, yes.
That's cool. Thank you.
Really okay, great, Brian.
That's so awesome. Back.
Thank you so much, Ryan.
To Eddie Winkler, that's awesome. We'll see if we can fit that in with Jeremy. Yep, thank you.
Yeah, we're kind of on a time crunch here. We've got one amazing Renie piece to go after this. So
yes,
K2000. He's not going to be outdone. We've got 2 minutes left. He says 1,150.
This is getting good, guys.
$1,000 more from what you're thinking.
Yeah, really. I know. 1,200 would be nice. Let's see if we can get there.
1,200 would be fantastic.
Yeah. Now we're aiming for the stars.
Let's go.
It'll be worth it. This will be worth so much more. Again, think of how much this will be worth in 20 years. It's one of a kind.
Yeah, one of a kind signed.
Yeah.
But you're not going to want to sell it because it's beautiful. You want to keep it for yourself.
Yeah, frame that up.
Lovingly every
day. This is a framing piece right here.
100%.
Yeah.
This is a display piece.
You want to caress
one of
it
one.
And hug it.
Looks like Brian's saying he's fought out. He's done.
Okay.
Brian's out.
Then let's.
He says it's cool. Well, I'm all fought out, Brian. I'm sorry. And Brian has tried so hard tonight. I feel bad.
He's all been right, in it a lot. Thank you, Brian.
I think
you.
If Brian's out, we are going to go to the countdown.
Let's do it.
10.
Cute.
9.
Cute.
8.
Roku.
7.
Nana.
6.
Something.
4. 3. 2. and one and sold.
Yes, thank you so much, Ethan.
For $1,150.
Wow, that's great.
Congratulations. Wow. That. And fantastic. Thank you, Ethan, so much for
so you'll send me his address.
Yes,
And then I will. Yeah. Okay, I'm counting on you to do that. Thank you, guys, and thank you very much. K2000. You know, listen, Sean, how do you pronounce Sean's last name?
Errant. Yep.
You got family that loves you, pal. Merry Christmas.
That's so awesome.
Thanks so much.
Thank you, Ethan. Thank you so much. So, K2000, I tagged you with my email. Please hit me up with your address and your name so I can get that to Ethan and then, donate. You have 15 minutes to get that money in, but thank you so much. I mean,
all right.
Killer. Thank you.
I have literally 10 minutes to get this done. So I hope you guys are ready. I hope you guys are ready. We saved an incredible piece for you for last.
100%.
Renie.
Me. Okay. All right.
You. Awesome. Here we go.
How am I supposed to follow that?
Comic skate. Do you like the sexy ladies? I'm guessing that's blood.
Follow Ethan Van Sciver.
You can.
You can do this. You can do this.
Dang. I didn't even put it up yet, and Gary G already had a bid.
I knew it. Yeah. I was like, look at this piece, guys. Come on.
The actual piece. Let's show it. People like seeing the actual real artwork. So here you go. Look at that.
And that's the full 11 by. Is that 1117?
Or
is that
no, small? It's 11, 8.5 by 11.
8.5 by 11. $400 bid from who's this guy?
Who's this? Who Jones did that? Oh, shit.
Who's that? rings a bell.
Let's see how long you can last on. Not very long, Joe.
I knew it.
Thank you, Crazy.
We got a super chat here from Unhinged. This makes me happy. We love you, Sean. Hey, and CG is here for you. Hal, Jason.
Yes.
Thank you so much, man.
We got 550
550 D.
Thank you.
We're gonna
so
do an
much,
investigation,
D.
buddy. We're gonna find out what happened to your account. We're gonna go do a deep dive. Don't you worry about it. We're going to get to the bottom of this. But Hale, thank you so much.
600 from Hyper Wizard.
I might have to cover some details because this is YouTube, but.
No that nipples on this channel, Rainy.
That is an incredible piece.
Never. Yeah.
Yeah, we've got a 600 from Hyper Wizard bid.
The bottom is tactfully covered.
From Dave. We got 650 now.
Thank you so much.
And he's an Aussie. So he's. He's bidding in, like, this is more expensive for him. We got 320 people watching right now. Thank you so much. Please do like the stream. We are about to end here and go over to Jeremy's. We're going to raid his channel. It's going to be great. We're going to continue. So many amazing pieces left over there. But right now, we are shilling this incredible Renie piece.
This is absolutely
hashtag
gorgeous.
Free the nips, YouTube.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is absolutely gorgeous. Piece. My God.
Free the nip.
It's beautiful.
YouTube
it's
is
beautiful.
So prudish. Ain't nothing wrong with
Hughes, it. Lieutenant Hughes points out fundraisers is almost at 7,000. Thank you.
I was just going to say $6,946. And then this is going to add on top of that. Amazing, guys. Amazing. This is, I know Sean is very emotional over it. And so am I. You know, this Sean is my brother. He's one of my best friends. I love his family. I loved his parents. I only ever really met them once, but this is an incredibly emotional night for me. Obviously for Sean and his family. I'm just so glad to see you guys come together over this.
I am as well. It's amazing. And seeing Sean, I mean, you know, everyone was getting choked up.
Yeah.
So I hope he's just watching this in private right now and just soaking in all the love that is being sent his way right now. Dojo Kun, may the Arrant be blessed by this. We love you, brother. Hail CG, hail Renie, hail Bancroft, hail Joe M. Sontag. Thank you so much, Dojo Kun. That was $20, by the way. Thank you so much. Again, all these super chats will also be donated into the PayPal when they come through finally.
Yes.
But wow.
Can we get to 700? Oh, 750. There we go. Awesome. Just
where is
what
it?
I was saying.
Whoa, new bidder.
Down goes solo.
Have we seen down go solo tonight?
No, he suddenly just
look at that. Look at that.
Appeared out of the ether. Thank you so much.
Crazy so cool. Mad for five. When you ask Renie to send the nudes, she doesn't disappoint. Oh, jewels are not good for us.
Look at D.
D wants this. 800.
Got a bidding war.
We got a fight on our hands.
I'm not shocked.
We got a fight on our hands.
You guys know I embrace the booba, especially for my auction pieces. Mm-hmm. I am here for the fans.
Thank God.
This is where I'm going wrong. This is where I'm going wrong.
You got to give the fans what they want.
Hojo for 10. To watch this community react like this, I've never seen anything like it outside of the military. This is called a rally. We take care of our own. Cheers, Hojo.
We do.
You know
we
it.
Do.
Yes, sir.
Because, I mean, I don't want to like say this is the same as combat, but like what we're doing is, you know, we're banding together to, you know, make our place in comics and be able, you know, be free to do that stuff. So I think there's a little bit of analogy there. But I feel it as well. I think we all feel it. We all feel like there's this sort of kinship that we kind of have with each other
100%.
In this crazy world of comics.
And this just proves it.
Definitely. Thank you. Yeah, but
down
also,
goes solo for 888 bid.
888. You know, that's a really lucky number in Chinese, so that's cool.
I think we had it up to, I don't know if he knows, but we had it on $50 increments. But
that's true. That's true.
I think so. Well, D says he's out anyway. So do we end on a lucky 888?
I don't know.
The next one would have to be. I can't see. This is why I can't do maths on stream.
$50 from 888 would be, god dang.
Joseph says 938.
But hang on. D says I'm out. This would actually be poetic.
Let's do the 3-minute countdown just to see if anything comes in the next few minutes, and then we'll do the countdown. But yeah, 888, that's a good number. I like that.
That is a good number. I like that. But if anyone wants to go higher, don't hold back.
Yeah. That absolutely. Absolutely. It's a hell of a piece. I mean, good lord. Like it's when you sent this earlier, I was just like, wow, you said you were gonna do like a sexy kind of demon elf chick, and I was like, wow.
Oh, I usually do like some demon elf thing for auctions. It's kind of just a running theme for me. But so I've been really busy this week, but I wanted to do like a second piece for Sean. Like I knew I wanted to do something else. So I was actually up like all night doing this, and I just finished it right before the show.
Thank you, Renie.
But I'm more than happy to do it. Like you said, I think it's not just that we're kind of in this together, we're forging a path on our own and building an industry. I think this is what healthy fandom looks like. I think this is just the way fandom is supposed to be. It's not just because we feel like there's something to fight, that's part of it. But when fandom is healthy and we're united by a vision and a love for a medium, this is what it looks like. So, and I've said it before, I've never felt this kind of camaraderie and just love for the medium anywhere else other than CG, not even working at Marvel. It was not like this. So this is absolutely what we do. I'm not surprised the community came together like this, but it's still so moving.
It's so heartwarming. Awesome. And we just crossed $7,000 on the fundraiser.
Yes!
Yeah, we just crossed $7,000. Everybody, CG, thank you so much for crossing that mark in the two shows we do. And we still have one more show to go. Amazing. You guys are so awesome. Thank you so much.
I'm just double checking that I am indeed sending to the right rating to the right thing. I think I am. I mean, I selected it that we're sending. This I'm talking about Jeremy's channel.
Okay.
So I don't even know how to rate. We want to make sure we're rating the right thing, but I think you have to rate an actual stream. So I'm 100% sure that that's all set up good. So once this is done, and I'm not seeing any new backers just yet. It really could be going to down go solo here. Paul Assad says this auction has made me and my enlarged Grinch heart grow 3 sizes. Jolly Roger for 5. If the world saw Sunshine squealing for joy, we'd have world peace. Love you, my sunshine. Whoa!
Wow.
D.
Wow. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh.
That is incredibly generous, man. That is way above and beyond. He's for $400. Might not have won.
Here's
some dollars anyway. Wow. D, I mean, I've got nothing to say other than...
Well, cheers, big ears.
That ain't cheap. Bloody
that bloody ain't cheap.
That, hey, that, hey, that really, really, really
cheap. So, thank you so much, man. That let me so say, generous. Let me say that you were over 7,000 on the fundraiser, but through super chats, I haven't even counted the ones that we took in for Kayla taking shots. And there was a lot of people putting in $20, $50, $100 for the shots. I haven't even counted the super chats. So I don't even know what the actual total is. Same with this show, same with Jeremy's show. So I'm floored. I'm blown away, guys. This is so me. I'm gonna do a shot for y'all. I'm gonna do a shot for y'all.
And middle-aged crazy says proud to be part of this community and the people involved in it for $25. Thank you so much. I mean, that is just, you guys are
unbelievable.
The generosity in here is just off the chain. Also Jolly Roger for five. If the world saw Renie squealing for joy, we have world peace. Love you, my sunshine. And she sends you a loving thing there. All right, I've gone over time on the 3-minute countdown thing, so let me take that off. And Renie, why don't you give us the old countdown in your whatever language you say there?
Oh my gosh! Oh no! Oh no! Do I even know it?
You got this. You got this.
You can make it up. And no, I wouldn't know.
I have the whole dictionary out for the world.
No, that's fine. I can count down in English.
I can't bullshit. No. I can do this. Okay. I have my notes in front of me. So, all right. Dan, Niu, Ella, Xiu. I'll do it slower. Kus, Vi, Fur, Bin, Doa, Oi. Yay!
And there we go.
Sold.
$888. Not amazing. What's the currency in Hong Kong, China? What do they have?
Yen.
I don't even know. Yen.
Yeah.
Well,
yen.
It's renminbi.
Anyway, it's sold. Congratulations, Down Goes Solo.
Thank you, Down Goes Solo.
What a fantastic piece you've snagged here, and what a fantastic piece. So many people have snagged, and also the generosity is so far above and beyond what I think any of us expected going into 100%, this. Like
freaking Ethan came in.
This is gonna help. I know.
Yeah, I mean, that blew me away.
This is really beautiful. I'm gonna take a shot anyways.
Do it. Down Goes Solo. I tagged you with my email address. Please hit me up there at Ot and Stuff. Give me your address. You've got this.
No problem. I got you.
Thank you for the super chat there, Eric Grant and Lieutenant Hughes as well. This is what CG is all about: love, community, and making a better world. Howl our community, howl chat, and howl Sean and his family. I mean, especially after that $400 super chat. I mean, these super chat numbers are gonna be insane.
Yeah, 100%.
Absolutely crazy. And Alex says in the Bogan chat, love you guys. Thank you all to all the artists who donated those epic pieces. And thanks to all those who bid and super chatted money for Sean's family. Hail CG. You donate through the link that's linked in the top of the chat there. And it's also in the description as well. So that's where you go. All right. I think we are done. We're all going to head over to Jeremy's. I've made sure it is linking through the same thing. Thank you so much to Joe.
Thank
you to Amanda. Thank you to Rick. Thank you to D-Wag. Yes. Thank you to everyone who's donated pieces to this auction. It's insane. Thank you, Rita, for jumping on. Thank you, Ethan, for popping on and selling that incredible. It's crazy.
Thank you, Down Goes Solo. Thank you, D, everybody who's been here.
Eric says, read super chats first. Did I miss any?
I thought you got them all.
I think I got them all. If I really have to run. If I'll check later, and if I haven't, I'll get them tomorrow. But I think I got them all. It'll raid direct. If you want to go to Jeremy's, it'll raid through directly to his channel. I'll put the link in the chat for you just for double here. So and there it's gonna start. Don't Go Solo paid. Oh, we got a member chat. I got that one.
Just got it came through. Thank you, Down Goes Solo.
You guys.
Oh, okay.
And I got, was there another member chat? From Polis Arts about the Grinch heart. Yeah, I got that one as well. I think we got everything. I really do have to run. So
before we go,
the biggest thank you of all goes out to the wonderful, amazing, incredible, most spectacular, and phenomenal Sexiest Chat in all CG. What are you saying, Joe?
Before you go, just so you guys know, from from start to finish of this show, we've raised $7,958, not including super chats, and we're all going over to Lord Crackheads after this. So thank you so much, everyone.
Hail. Eric the Guapo points out for five. I missed this one. I did. Love you guys. I will see you on the next one. All right. Hail.
Bye, everybody. Bye.
Individually, we are weak like a single twig, but as a bundle, we form a mighty family.